Okay, The Land of My Youth by John Collie. I sing of the land where in youth I've rambled. I sing of her heroes who long, long have gone. And I sing of her steep crags where oft I've scrambled, when dull pining cares to me were unknown. How oft I've roamed o'er blue misty mountains, and cull’d the wild cowslips and heather bells fair. And lightly I've strolled by her clear winding fountains, and hailing with rapture the sweet summer air. How oft I have gazed on the skylark ascending, to pour forth her praise at the dawn of the day. While dewy and lovely the pine boughs were bounding, attired in the greenest of nature's ray. How oft in the evening I've seen with emotion the mountain kids sporting, when Phoebus retires to glad other regions concealed by the oceans. But away, what can rival the land of my sires? Green spot of my heart, the brightest, the fairest, thrice sacred, the memory forever of you. Sweet haunts of my childhood, to me the dearest, now ever dear, I must bid you adieu. Thus, like to the miser who clings to his riches, I cling to the land of the thistle and pine. Her snow-covered hills my soul so bewitches. Oh, would but the past and its pleasures were mine. But alas, those loved scenes I must leave now to others, for fate has decreed that I shall not remain. So adieu to the land of my youth and my fathers, to seek for a home o'er the wild foaming main. But still I will think on a mother's caresses, when far o'er the blue sea I waft with the gale. And still I will cherish a father's advices, who pledged me his blessing adown the green vale. But away yet, all thoughts, for I cannot endure you. Go war with another and leave me alone, for the fathomless ocean I'm destined to brave now. So blow, fair ye breezes, and let me be gone. And adieu to the land of my youth. Farewell to her crags steep and hoary. Farewell to the scenes of my birth, and adieu to the land of my glory.